Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Temple of the Rhalata. Travel to the Dark Valley with Brother Greed, which is only 2 stars compared to some other stuff we've been doing lately. But I want to see if we can look around.
Nothing.
I don't believe that. He wouldn't just run away like that.
And listen.
You knew him.
Well, maybe I didn't. Maybe none of us did. Maybe he was like Sister Pride after all.
Don't say that. You know that's not true.
You're right. I just hope we'll find him.
So looking for someone else other than Sister Pride. Oh wow. I am not allowed to talk to any of these people. Look at the statue, though. Was she holding some kind of mask in her hand? And a head of a beast in her other hand. Oh, wow.
I beg you, brother, just 5 minutes.
No.
But I am ready.
Brother Sorrow.
I can feel it, don't you understand? And if only the Father could see me now, he'd see it too. Please, Brother Sorrow. I know that the last step is near. I want to be there when it's done.
The last step?
No.
You'll see. You'll bloody see. All of you.
Brother Sorrow is the Father's right-hand man. Can't get past these people. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's nothing here. Just looking around. Hope that's okay with these people. So we know where that is. It's the First Seer down there. I don't want to go back up there and disturb anybody. You can watch me walk all over the place. That's okay. I have not been there or up here.
Pity. He was a good man.
Rhalata, Sheriff. You know why we're here.
So all this is not accessible unless you take part in this quest. Yeah, I thought that was a door. Actually, maybe it is a window. Oh, it's the end of the line here. What's through here? A magical thingy. 7 out of 15. The ones that are rarer to find. I saw that barrel. Alright, this rancid stuff is no good to me. The garnet, maybe I can sell it to the fence. And I can use the soul gem. Pardon me. Or pardon you. Interesting.
Second.
You talking to me?
What?
No, to that lovely wall right behind you. Come, follow me. There's something we need to talk about.
Okay. Follow Cyan Gustav. What is this? The price of freedom. Huh. No information. Well. There's nothing down here. Should I trust this guy? I just had to do something. I know it's a dead end. So what does this guy want?
Alright, this is better. You're a mercenary, aren't you? You're the one who found the missing pages.
What's it to you?
Well, because I could use your help.
Are we even allowed to be having this conversation?
What do you mean? Of course we are. Though it might be wise not to go around telling everyone. You as a sleeper are frowned upon, and I'd rather not. You get the point.
All right, what do you need my help with?
Simple. I want you to find something for me. Relics of old civilizations. Collectibles. In return, you'll be paid generously.
Oh. What do you need relics for?
None of your business.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that. Does it make a difference if I know?
Fine. What does it matter? It's been a year since I accepted the Rhalas as the only truth. But for some reason, the First Seer still has me scrubbing prayer benches and tending the gardens, whereas other, far less promising scions have already been raised to acolytes. It's no secret that the father has a vivid interest in ancient civilizations, so, well.
So you want to impress him? That's what I was going to say anyway.
Call it what you will.
I wasn't aware that Scions of Rhalata were that wealthy.
Well, guess what? Not all of us grew up in rat shit and guano. I'm not from the Undercity. Quite the opposite, actually. I'm of Sublime Path.
Oh. You're a noble?
Well done.
And now you're here. Why?
Why did I leave my oh-so-glorious future among the Arc Bourgeois behind me? Because it's nonsense. Empty, asinine nonsense. Just like that clergy's blathering about Malthus and the Righteous Path. The bourgeois try to drown the pointlessness of their existence in costly jewelry, powdered wigs, and Arazalian brandy. Whereas the godlamps tell each other and the populace lies about the oh-so-glorious eternal paths, where we can all lick honey off a virgin's teat, if only we're docile and subservient enough while we're alive.
Is that what happens at the end? Still, how do you intend to pay me? Doesn't the Rhalata claim a scion's possessions when he joins?
They do. Which doesn't prevent the scion from stashing away a pouch of pennies for a rainy day, does it?
Your parents know you're with the Rhalata?
I don't have parents anymore. The Rhalata is my family now. But, yes, my breeders know very well where I am.
Breeders.
And they have tried to end my folly more than once.
Your folly?
I haven't heard from them. However, since Brother Greed sent the two bullies they hired to bring me back to the Upper City back with their arms and legs broken.
If you want my opinion, get your life back. You had more than most people could dream of.
Oh, and just how am I supposed to do that? Should I just strip off my robes and sort out of here like Sister Pride did? Forget about it, sleeper. One who accepts the Rhalas walks it for the rest of his life.
Sure, it's too late.
And even though I'm grateful for your spiritual advice, I didn't ask for your opinion, but for your services as a mercenary.
Somehow I doubt you're actually grateful at all. Well, fine, I'll help you. What exactly do you want me to find?
Anything related to the old civilizations. Starling technology, Pyrian pottery. You get the idea. It won't be to your disadvantage. You can count on that. Just come back here once you've found something, and I'll buy it for a price none of the merchants will offer you. Understood? Good. I'll be waiting.
Huh. Well, this is actually a true Pyrian or Starling objects. Just anything? Well, that's him.
Yeah? Had any luck?
I found some collectibles, did I?
Good. Very good.
I kind of wonder if I need the crystal coins for anything. I'll give you some of them. 85 of them. I'll give you 45 of them. And I want to keep the kill by the spoon.
Here. This should compensate you for your efforts.
598, okay.
Yeah? Had any luck?
So he's basically like a merchant, kind of? I don't know if that quest ever ends, to tell you the truth. If it does, don't tell me.
Stupid shit. All of them. Observe. Don't feel.
This is the way back. Okay, I gotta actually talk to this guy. You're not supposed to talk to people though, unless.
Observe, don't feel.
Oh, I actually can't step off this. Alright. We've gone from Sunchild to Sleeper. I guess I'm supposed to talk to this guy. I don't want to get in trouble. You know, it's... Speaking of getting in trouble... I'm actually not seeing Prince Smith's poems. It's all the same. Now I am seeing, I don't want to risk that. Alright. Am I just going to tap him on the shoulder? Brother Greed eyes you warily, his head is slightly cocked to the side as if asking a silent question. You don't talk much, do you? Brother Greed shakes his head. Alright, then let's go. Makes an agreeing hand gesture. You bringing me with you? Oh, wait, I'm. Okay. I was like, I gotta run out there all the way by myself. So this is supposedly an easy quest. We'll see. 2 stars. It'll probably immediately be done and then be replaced by a 4 or 5 star quest. I think 4 star is the highest, though. Brother Greed passes you a note. Brother Greed's note added to inventory. Search for Sister Pride in Lightgrove. Oh, I've been to Lightgrove. Okay, that's the easy part. Now we have 3 stars. We believe that Nessa is hiding in a small cave west of here. Lightgrove, go there, kill her, then come back to me. I'll wait here. You were supposed to help me. Never mind, I got my own friends. Lightgrove. Alright. We've been here, but I think there's a couple places we couldn't get in, maybe because they were locked off because of this quest. Oh. We got a Skyrim here. Might have a flea here. Bite this. Stuff. Alright, here we go. Brother Greed and I travel to the Dark Valley. They're in a place called Lightgrove. Sister Pride is supposed to hide. Another good rhyme. Let's just restore some health here. Is that her? Probably not. It's a Skyrag soldier. They'll blast you. Not hitting anymore. Okay, so where could she be? Should we go through this way? There was someone really powerful up on that cliff there, and I remember shooting arrows at them from down below. I remember this. She's down. Boop.
Like the bite of a flea.
Bite of a flea here. Oh, I can't move. Ah. I remember this battle being a lot tougher the first time I was here. Life absorption rank 4. Yeah, she's down there somewhere. These are not real. Ghost trap. That's real though. Oh, demon heart. That looks expensive. Greater soul gem. We could sell that. Oh, this stuff is just not real. The blood fly in a jar. Human heart is expensive too. But then again, I do find them pretty often. Starling arrows, always welcome. Anything else? Like a key? I think there was a key that we were supposed to find that we didn't find around here. I'm not sure. Or I assume that because there was a place we couldn't get to. Faded page.
First of the golden moon.
Oh.
8233. I can't bear it any longer. Father, Malphus, fate, or whoever is listening, save me, or I will break. I will run, far away from this temple. Far away. Somewhere where nobody knows me, and where nobody sees me, and where I see nobody. Forgive me, Father. I need to leave, or I will break.
There's no other pages. Huh? Really? Optional. Find Nessa's diary pages in Lightgrove. 1 of 3. Interesting. I have a feeling I'm not going to feel good about killing her. I'm supposed to take her heart out and everything? We're going to stop the father, but at what cost? This might still be charged, I'm not sure, because I didn't hit anything. Poison of Woe? That's not... Guy's using entropy too. Yeah. That's all I need. His last words. Is that all you got? Let me just take a quick look up here, because we couldn't... Oh. Oh, there's someone back there. Are they through the door, or they're around here? I think they're through that door. Alright, well, let's not mess around with that yet. Let's just look around here. See if there's any more diary pages. Joy box is empty. I emptied it last time I was here. Let's just turn this off for now, then. I could have exploded the stuff. I didn't realize. Oh, here's more guy. Might as well use this stuff. Oh, I poisoned that. Alright. Yeah, we're using it up. That's our last one. He might just die right now. Look at him fall! Haha! Awesome. This is my favorite battle theme. can't see that guy now. He's behind the rock. I should take care of one of them. Another one of them. So there's no key or anything here. The people in there get aware of our presence, though. Car's key. At least they were. So I wonder where this other page is then. I'm assuming she's there. Could be any of them, one of these things. Stuck in with the stuff, maybe? Just a page. Seems like it would be easy to miss. Let's go up more. Oh, we can't get in there either. We gotta find the key. Maybe it's on the sister. Maybe that's why I was never able to get in those areas. Seems like she might be close. That's the one who fell? Yeah! Here's my arrows. Grabbing him back out of his corpse. Alright, let's check in here. I want to find these other pages. I'm really interested about these. So this is one place you can get in and explore. And then the quest is active and you get in and explore again. I think most of them are not like that. Looking for more pages. Oh, is she right up there? I'm not sure. It's hard to tell. She seems close, but not on the map. Is she still all the way over there? We're up top where this guy is. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, damn me. I could just watch. He's not hitting him though. You're making my summoned creature angry. Bye. Yeah, I should have exploded this stuff. I never see it until it's too late. Let me see if there's any pages up here. So she's not on the island. She's over there. She must be in... Is she inside those... Is there anyone over there? Let's take a look. I don't think there's anyone there. Not that I could tell. I think she's back up where he came, probably in that room, but it wasn't obvious. Yeah, I want to find these other pages, especially that they're voiced. pretty interesting. The only other time that happened was with Brother Yero's diary. So we went in here. But yeah, she was more that way. We got turned around. See, now she appears to be down below. And not in that room. So I'm kind of wondering. Just making sure there's no pages here. I wonder where the other pages are. I kind of want to find them before I find her. I don't know if that makes any sense, but... And then here we could not get in, but she's apparently... Well, maybe she is in there. Through here. That goes out that way, though. Oh, well, let's just find her. Take a look. Through there, I guess. Huh. Here's the guy we threw for quite a distance. Birdies. Staff of Illumination. Fortune of the Tracker. Echo of the Fallen. That's some interesting books. Ambrosia, hey. That alone was worth coming up here. I feel nervous though, being here. I don't know why. Looks like blood. Let's just look around a bit for any more pages. And we'll find a page up there. She is through that way. You know what? Take another look. There's nothing I can even interact with here. So bright, there might be a page that I couldn't see, but not seeing. She's right through there. Some hidden way or something? Is she up top? How do I get over here? She's right... You can literally see standing right there. I'm missing something. right on the other side of this wall. Oh! Do I have to go down to go through? I might have to. Maybe there's a page at the bottom, too. Do I have a potion of water breathing? Sounded like I took a breath there, too. Yeah, I don't have a potion of water breathing. Let me get back up. And take that. It seems as if I'm breathing fine somehow. Alright, I'm gonna take this. It's gotta be through there. I didn't realize before. It could have been closed last time I was here anyway. Rank 2. Me luck. Glup, glup, glup. Another mystical symbol. You there.